el uomo che io ero morirà. Amica mia, questa casa non è casa mia.
So, Stein, Pill, Porcini, Prep. Gonna do it breaded. I'd like to do 2 eggs. Nicely whipped. Oops. Dancing with the music. And fine breadcrumbs. You gotta fine them, fine them, fine them. I like the Sicilian olive oil called Oli. It's really good. It's a nice little pound. Perfectly clean. I'm gonna cut it into nice little pieces. Gonna dip them in egg. And we're gonna enjoy it. Well, I am, anyways, because nobody else is here to share it with me. Which is okay by me, as I love this stuff. And everything gets done, the stock, probably 3 pieces maybe. Yeah, 3 pieces. So I take it, throw it in here. I like to cut it open all along so I can get it nice and porous. Toss it around. Breadcrumbs, and then we're ready to go. You can season the breadcrumbs if you like. I'm going to just like it like this. I want to taste the wood from the woods, of course. So that's what I'm doing over here. And there we go. Part one. Part two involves heating up the oil. I've got it going over here. And I'm just going to show you from above here what I'm doing. Just throwing it in there, it's pretty straightforward. Coat it nicely, both sides. Again, I can smell it, unfortunately you guys can't, but it's awesome. In case you're wondering, the music is by George Winston from the album Autumn. Hope you enjoy it. Do you want to come down and taste one in a few minutes?
Yeah, okay.
Let it go, baby. So Jason, the chef, arrived and we shared some mushrooms and some wine. And I ate, so I'm going to eat some more. Oh my god. That is so good. So good.